James, honey, did something happen to you? After we got separated in that long hallway? Are you confusing me with someone else? You were always so forgetful. Remember that time in the hotel?
Maria?
You said you took everything, but you forgot that videotape we made. I wonder if it's still there.
How do you know about that? Aren't you Maria?
For you, James. See? I'm real.
Pop, 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 pop.
What is this? Dude. I'm gonna not. How do you make? Uh-oh. Oh. Oh gosh. Oh. Oh, the pressure's on now.
Lights out. This is perfect. Come on.
Oh,
guys.
No.
It's time for a good old-fashioned anonymous pitch black barn buttfuck session. Everyone strip down. Come on.
I forgot to put the alerts. Ah, I'm so prepared. Okay, hold on. Browser. Which alerts? That's about center. All right. Now, I've played this game a long time ago.
I don't remember much of anything about what, do, or where to go. So, we're not gonna play on baby mode. I'm not a baby. And I like to think that I am fairly intelligent, so. I bought a PS2 specifically for this game. So that I could, as a lot of the I don't know, like, there's some people who say that this is the only way to play the game. I haven't seen the PC version quite hold up, so I don't know. Well, that's right. This game has much more fluid controls than the first one. Look at the toilets, James. Look at them. They're gross, right? Okay, there's literally nothing to do in here. I'm gonna get lost. I'm gonna not use a guide, and I'm gonna get lost. It's gonna be fun. Here we go. Damn it.
My restless dreams. I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you.
Got a letter. The name on the envelope said Mary. My wife's name. It's ridiculous. Couldn't possibly be true. That's what I keep telling myself. A dead person can't write a letter. Mary died of that damn disease 3 years ago. So then, why am I looking for her? Our special place. What could she mean? This whole town was our special place. Does she mean the park on the lake? We spent the whole day there. Just the two of us, staring at the water. Could Mary really be there? Is she really alive? Waiting for me?
I'm already way happier with the control scheme for this game. Silent Hill 1's control scheme is pretty hit or miss sometimes. Maybe it's because, like, the frame rate gets really weird. Okay. We calm! Any further by car. Yes, I'll have to walk. Alright. So we're gonna walk. That's stupid. Here? Oh, I can't go that way. Footsteps! Oh, scary! Windy path that I can't see where I'm going, so I run into the invisible walls. Something in the well. What's that? Looking at this makes me feel like someone's groping around in my skull. Weird feeling. Not a memory card, shit! Ah! Hold on.
Fuck up and go all the way over here. Try and switch memory cards. Good console!
Okay, I'm back. I did it. I switched the thing. Yeah. Saved a new file. I deleted all the stuff that was previously on this memory card because I don't care about anything that that person previously played. Alright. So that's how you turn around. Okay. Makes James look like he's doing a dance. That's the camera button. Eh. Get around the camera, James. Aha! I have bested the camera. Oh, it's a graveyard. Oh, there's a person.
Excuse me,
I'm sorry.
I didn't mean to scare you. I'm kind of lost.
Lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for Silent Hill. Is this the right way?
Yeah. It's hard to see with this fog, but
There's only the one road. You can't miss it.
Thanks.
But...
Yes?
I think you'd better stay away. This, this town, there's something wrong with it. It's kind of hard to explain, but...
Is it dangerous?
Maybe. And it's not just the fog, either.
Okay,
it's...
I got it. I'll be careful.
I'm not lying.
No, I believe you. It's just... I guess I really don't care if it's dangerous or not. I'm going to town either way.
But why?
I'm looking for someone.
Who is it?
Someone very important to me. I'd do anything if I could be with her again.
Me too. I'm looking for my mama. I mean my mother. It's been so long since I've seen her. I thought my father and brother were here, but I can't find them either. I'm sorry. It's not your problem.
I hope you find them.
Yeah, you too.
That was a cutscene. I'm gonna try and be quiet during cutscene. Alright, the game's pointed me this way. This looks like... sort of church? Maybe church. The gate. Is this the one I came in? Probably. We'll see. Oh, my dog's barking. No, this is not the way I came in. This is a truck. Nice. I didn't know the clicks on the I didn't know the sticks on the PS2 clicked in. Revolutionary. Apparently, if you play this game on baby mode, you can get a chainsaw early. We're not babies. But we're not playing on baby mode, so we can't get the chainsaw. This must be like the backwards ass way into town. Yeah, but like, what's the point of having a chainsaw if, like, all the enemies are gonna go down in, like, a hit anyway? Is there anything over here? No? So far, I'm really impressed. Game does look really good on the PS2. Like, surprisingly good. Too bad that the HD collection is like a botched version. could have been really good. Could have been perfect. That is not. That Chuck again. Thanks. Wait, is there something back this way? This place is not familiar to me. Everything be damned, I'm going to explore. Telephone. A payphone. Those don't exist anymore. I think I used one of those once. Oh, first aid kit, what? Hot damn. Being an explorer boy, paying off. Already. Go anywhere? Nope, I cannot interact with that. I'm gonna just move my microphone over a little bit so that, you know, when I do talk and say stupid shit, it, you know, comes in a lot clearer. I have a noise gate on my microphone and it, sometimes it likes to not pick me up. Oh, that's blood. The shadow just now looked weird. You know, evil weird. We'll go check it out. Oh, wait. I need to explore first. More blood. But I'm not gonna go that way. Ha ha! Suck on that game. Oh. That could not have been any more perfect. Fuck you, game. Fuck you so hard. Ooh, a save point. It's Joey Fatone. Alright. Let's see. Here's this. Eh. My phone gave me a late update on the Twitter situation. I'm ready to get scared. Camera.
Dude, this game even has like semi-dynamic shadows. Man, the PS2 and GameCube era were like great, because most games these days either don't have dynamic shadows or... That was weird. Oh, okay, that's what that sound was. They don't have dynamic shadows, or like the shadows are like gross looking, you know? Like bad, like Skyrim bad. That's a butt. Oh, it's gonna make me fight it.
Is it dead?
Is that it? Really?
What the hell is it? It's not human.
So, I listened to the novel version. I didn't read it. I listened to it. It was like an audiobook, sort of, on YouTube.
Oh, yeah. This thing broken? Better take it anyway. I might need it.
The novel is cool in that it gives like some extra characterization that you don't really get in the game. Like in the game, it's not clear like the reasons behind, you know, why you're fighting these monsters necessarily, because like you could just avoid them. But like, if you end up fighting the monsters, it's like, oh yeah, you're just, you know, you're just a player playing the game. Whereas in the book, these specific monsters here, these flying figures, oh, there's one, get the crap out of me. These guys. James actually just, like, genuinely hates them. Where am I going? Yeah, I gotta go to Rosewater Park. Gotta get this. Anything over here? Can I go this way? The tape is broken, but I think I can. I'm hearing a lot of sounds, and I don't know if I appreciate those sounds. Let's back this way. Hi, Kazad. Oh no! I'm doing A-okay. The suit is great. I have not been able to wear it as much as I really would like to have been able to, but that's only because I haven't gone to any other events, and I keep not, you know, finding time to take pictures for Fursuit Friday. Oh no! Get away! Ah, you bitch. Nah. I got a thing going on at work. Roughly about that time. I'm going to a different store. And requires me to, you know, be available for a while. I'm gonna go back down this alley. Boop. Is it open? That doesn't. Also, Anthrocon's like ridiculously large. Kind of, what's the word? The word for it. I'm trying to think of it. Hold on, it'll come to me. Means big and scary. Like, almost to the point of being off-putting, but not really, you know? God, somebody used it at me when I gave them a bunch of D&D books. Oh, that's a lying figure. Hello. What's this way? There's stuff? Happy Burger. I would like to be happy with a burger. I don't know, I just hear like AZ is super big and sometimes really stressful. But I might consider it one day. I should, you know, make an attempt to go there at some point. You know, just to say that I've done it. See, that is a word, but that's not the word that I was thinking of. This. Locked. Never mind. I hear MFF is kind of a shit show this year, though. Ooh, can I go in there? I'm going in there! What is this? The memo lying on the sofa. I'll wait at bar, Neely's. Okay. Is there anything else in here? Save point. I'll take a save point. I've genuinely never been. I should try and go sometime. Maybe next year, yeah? No, not next year. Eventually, though, for sure. Eventually, I should try it out. Next year, I've got a whole lot on my plate. And I'm not sure where everything will be at. Oh, Neely's is right across the street from the Happy Burger. Hi, buddy. Do your shit. Hey, you can't do that! Step on it! There we go. Aha! Eh? Hello? This is the bar, right? Oh, do I gotta go in here? Aha! Oh, it's dark. Can I take that? Map here. Telling me to... Okay. G. James. I wonder what that symbol is at the end of Martin Street. Boy, it sure is dark in here. Oh, so this is where that's from. There was a hole here. It's gone now. See, I always forget where people find that. I always, like, look at it and think it's outside. Somewhere in, like, the dark. Clearly I'm wrong, though. So these lying figure dudes, they're assholes. Because they'll, like, dart out from under cars and shit. On the ground. I think this is where I'm supposed to go? Yeah, it is. Oh, that's a dead man. Thank you for the key. Bye-bye, dead man. Ah! Shit! Son of a bitch! I was just talking about that, too. The motherfuckers! They got me! I apologize if that was really loud. Where's the entrance? Is it over here? Or am I going the wrong way? I did it! I made it. Alright. How am I doing on health? I don't know if that's good or bad. But I think I'm gonna leave that alone for now. Garbage. No use for that. Of course not, James. It's garbage. Gotta explore. Paper? Oh, it's just decoration. Like this door? Yeah, it's locked. Okay. Another interesting thing is that a lot of people, and even the movie gets it wrong, think that the lying figures spit acid. But I don't think that's the case. I think the book did it right in that whatever they spew makes you feel sick in the stomach and stuff. But it affects your health rather than your physical body. It does affect your physical body because it has to affect your health. It doesn't affect your outside so much as it more affects your inside. More like a sickness. Yeah. I don't know. That's what the novel was talking about. And I think the novel was really neat. Where the fuck am I going? Oh no, lighting errors. Alright. Locked. See, he'll turn red any moment now. See? Red! Oh wait, that's blood. But I can't remember if there are monsters here. I'll go back in here. Alright. I lied. I don't feel comfortable trudging around this area without a guide. Yeah, but it's dark and I got jump scared and I don't feel confident anymore. Oh my god, this guide just like lays everything out up front before getting to the actual guide. Oh, is that a thing you can do? See, look at this. The guy did something good for me. Wait. Damn it. I don't have that version. And this is like some in-depth shit. I thought there was a no run button, but apparently there fucking isn't, not in this one. I am so confused by this guide. All right. Anyway. The crew's right, no baby guide. Thank you. Ooh, I don't like this. Ugh. Too dark to read the map. Can I read the map now? Okay. What, really? Oh shit, hello. Oh, god damn it. Like a fucking cockroach. Kick it! Kick it! I need light so I can see where I'm going. Okay. Yeah, this game was mean. It didn't give you the flashlight right off the bat. You know, he has the wooden plank. He could probably just stick that down there and nudge it. But, you know. Why does he do that? Locked. Distant. Aha. Oh. I got a flashlight. Oh, hello. I won't let you hurt Mary. Oh. Suck on that, loser. I'm the best. Anything else in here? Perhaps some health, because I seem to be really good at taking damage. Really nothing? Here. Nothing. That's what's in here. I can read the map now, though. Yeah, the plank is pretty useless. Okay. That's a way to yeah. Ah, there it is. Oh, hello. Yeah, the plank is really good, except, you know, like, if the dudes move at all, you know? Like... That's it, like, they're gonna move, and you're gonna move forward, and then you gotta, like, reposition yourself. I think that's where some of the tedium in this combat system comes from. We're not gonna go that way. Come on, James, you got this.
Ow!
My God.
Hey, wait! Damn it.
Wow, what an asshole. Be mute. Got a handgun. Is that it? Is it? All right. What do you mean you're far behind? Hey there. Looks like you're just having a good time there. I'm gonna leave you alone. Go in here. No, I'm trying the new thingy, the ultra low latency. I could shut it off. I mean, ultra low latency isn't, like, the latency isn't really that bad for me in general. Like, it's usually, like, at worst, you know, 3 seconds. Ultra low latency thingy is only really a thing so that, you know, if your internet isn't, like, super poop, Yeah. Well, right, it's your internet because I'm doing the ultra low latency thing. What am I doing now? Going to 202, right? 202. Oh, he's gone. Well, hopefully he'll behave. I don't want to have to deal with him. Is this 202? I have used the key to 202. You know what? I think I forgot something. Hold on. Eh. Six and 15 seconds. Guards from the past shall remove the nail that stops time. Oh. Here. Henry Mildred. Oh, I get it. Ooh, that's clever. Okay. I'm a little spooked, but it's okay. Don't worry. I'm not gonna like die or anything. I went the wrong way. Any butt heads in here? Are there any butt heads in here? Let me guess, this is a save point, yeah? No? Just red light? Okay. Not like weird or anything. Yes. Stick your hand in that hole, James. Huh? Huh? Ooh, I got some rumble going on. I got the clock key. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. Seconds is exactly where it needs to be. Yeah, like ridiculously dark. Oh, Silent, like the first Silent Hill game is way worse. Nothing. Oh, okay. Oh, I turned my light off. Ooh, that was spoopy. Alright. Okay, it would have given me a confirmation. That makes sense, yeah. I'm going through a hole. How long have I been going? I've been going 1 hour and 10 minutes. Ugh. I'm not regretting it. I'm just definitely feeling the scare. I think I have like an actual disconnect with the first Silent Hill, and that's why I'm okay. But this one, ooh, this one gets me. All right. I wonder if I shouldn't be saving so much. I get to go upstairs now. What do you mean you can't reach over and grab those, James? Alright. Now where am I going? I think I know what that one's locked. Here. Well then, that happened. Did I take damage? Oh, I didn't, surprisingly. I guess I hit that guy just early enough that Got him. What's that? Is that a bullet? Bullet to sir. Something of interest. Hey, what's a... Oh, this one's not open. James can't pull it open because he's a wimp. Alright, where am I going now? Fuck you. Just looking at something. Aha! Nothing else. I think I'm okay. Where to next? Oh no, I've dropped 146 frames. That's so many frames. Have dropped. I'm just looking for my wife. Did anybody see my wife? My wife, Mary. Police announced today that Walter Sullivan, who was arrested on the 18th of this month for the brutal murder of Billy Locane and his sister Miriam, committed suicide in his jail cell early on the morning of the 22nd. According to the police statement, Sullivan used a soup spoon to stab himself in the neck, severing his carotid artery. By the time the guard discovered him, Sullivan was dead from blood loss. Spoon buried 2 inches in his neck. An old schoolmate of Walter Sullivan's from his hometown of Pleasant River said he didn't look like the type of guy who would kill kids. But I do remember that just before they arrested him, he was blurting out all sorts of strange stuff like, "He's trying to kill me! He's trying to punish me! The monster! The red devil! Forgive me, I did it, but it wasn't me!" Schoolmate then added, "I guess now that I think of it, he was kind of crazy." More at 11. Oops. Wow, that was fair. Thank you.
Die! Fucking shit! Damn it! Piss!
Did it? Oh, I dropped more frames. I don't think there's anything I can really do about that, necessarily. Oh, fuck off. Me, I would. Okay. Am I going the right way? I don't even know. Yes, it appears that I am. Oh, fuck off. Fuck off with that shit. I think I ran straight into that, but whatever. Still feel... handgun bullets. I need more of those. Oh. Hello, buddy. That guy ain't getting back up. In here.
My name's James. James Sunderland.
Eddie.
Eddie. Who's that dead guy in the kitchen?
I didn't do it. I swear I didn't kill anybody.
You're not friends with that red pyramid thing.
Red pyramid thing? I don't know what you're talking about. Honest. I did see some weird-looking monsters. They scared the hell out of me, so I ran in here.
Well, I guess this place isn't too safe either. What happened here anyway?
I told you, I don't know. I'm not even from this town. I just...
You too, huh? Something just brought you here, right?
Yeah, you could say that.
Well, whatever it is, I think you better get out of here soon.
Yeah, you're right. What about you?
I'll leave as soon as I'm done here. Eddie, be careful.
James, I you be careful too.
Ball.
Eddie, are you okay?
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, I'm dropping frames again. Sit here. All right, no more dropping frames, please. Off. Also blocked off. Ooh, that one scared me real good. Well, it's like it started dropping frames, and so I stopped and you know, stopped where I was so that it didn't, you know, freeze too much, and then I was suddenly somewhere else, you know what I mean? Welcome to Silent Hill. Silent Hill, a quiet little lakeside resort town. We're happy to have you. Take some time out of your busy schedules and enjoy a nice, restful vacation here. Row after row of quaint old houses, a gorgeous mountain landscape, and a lake which shows different sides of its beauty with the passing of the day from sunrise to late afternoons to sunset. Silent Hill will move you and fill you with a feeling of deep peace. I hope your time here will be pleasant and your memories will last forever. Okay, now where am I fucking going? Stupid guide, where are you taking me? I really want a guide that just says, okay, go to this room, and then doesn't tell me anything else. Like, my problem with some of these guides, they like to, you know, play it up and stuff. It's just like, no, tell me to go here and let me figure it out. Alright, I'm going to the second floor to whatever. Da 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 suck my ass. Fuck. Shit. Oh, I just went the wrong way. I get it. I'm stupid. Hi, buddy. Well, there we go. Like, the thing is, like, I don't want to get lost. Like, terribly lost in here, because, like, then I know that I'll end up wasting a lot of health items and stuff, and then I'll die a lot, and that doesn't sound like fun to me. That's why I have this guide up, but the guide is, like, really playing it up. It's like, oh, yeah, story and stuff, you know? And I'm like, that's great, but you could also just tell me what rooms to go to and then leave it at that. I just feel like, maybe I shouldn't be using the guide, honestly. By the way, Techie, how are you? Having a good day this Sunday? Right. Oh. Go this way. Oh, that's a bad place for a door. Wait a second, this place looks exactly the same. Boopy music. All right, so what's this all about? Safe. Here. Yeah, sure. I'll stick my hand in this toilet. It's okay. Not gross at all. Two arrows. Bone. Stylus.
Garbage down. No. That's the wrong what. Zero. What? Okay. I'm not good at video games. I don't know if I'm doing this right. I don't remember how locks work. Ah, that's how it works. Man, look at all that ammo. That was actually a lot. How much did I get? Oh, that's... I don't have a map. A 100 bullets? Dude. A lot. That's an exit. Oh, that's okay. That spooked me. Hey, I'm gonna go the other way. This. Nope. Dear Tim, I have an errand run out, so I left the house key with Uncle David. You know where he lives, don't you? The key is in the room near this first floor stairs. Ah! They can move! I don't like any of those noises. Pardon me, y'all. Hope you don't mind. I'm gonna just run past you. Is this the stairwell? Haha! I'm da-based. What is this? Map? Map. Of the West apartment building. Yeah, if it's the west, why isn't it more west? I got him. I gotta go downstairs. First floor. Here.
too bad. Oh, what the fuck? Ah, bitch. Where you at? Should have known. I can't even see that motherfucker. Get it? No, I didn't. Damn it. My health ad's probably not doing very well. Yeah, it's not. Alright, dude. Hey, fuck off. Bitch. Oh, that's a mannequin. Hello. Am I hurting? I'm hurting real bad. I gotta do that. Man, that fucking bug messed me up. What is this? Is that it, James? Is that all there is? Teddy bear.
Did you find your mother?
not anywhere.
Did she live in this apartment building?
I don't know.
So, all you know is she lived in this town.
What did you say?
How do you know that?
Well, I just figured, 'cause this is where you're looking for her. How else would I know?
Yeah.
Am I right?
I'm so tired.
So, why did you come to this town anyway?
I'm sorry. Did you find the person you're looking for?
Not yet. Her name's Mary. She's my wife.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Anyway, she's dead. I don't know why I think she's here.
She's dead?
Don't worry. I'm not crazy. At least, I don't think so.
I've got to find my mama.
Should I go with you? This town's dangerous. Now I know what you meant back there in the cemetery.
I'll be okay by myself. Besides, I'd just slow you down.
What about that?
Will you hold it for me?
Sure. No problem.
If I kept it, I'm not sure what I might do.
Is that the door that James entered through? Looks like it has to be. But yeah, this is a shockingly good-looking game, given its time. Boy, there's a lot of people who really are against the HD collection because all it really did was make the game look worse. Oh, I just made a fucking mistake. Oh, what? Hold on. Here, go back in. I missed something, apparently. Oh. A photo. Where is written on the desk. 3 bright coins in 5 holes B. At one end sits the seducer of she. The wind from behind the woman doth play. The formless one null lies furthest from they. The old one beside thee not. Prisoners left that he doth rot. It's the wind from behind doth play. Almost one null lies furs this day. The old one beside the serpent sits not. The prisoners left that he doth rot. Which I think means. I think I get it. Hi, Jaden Okano. How's it going? This one. Wait, was that the serpent? That was the serpent, wasn't it? Was that the serpent? No, okay. I do it. No. It's behind. Oh, I'm sorry. Throw that over there. Let's see. Old man, prisoner, snake. Okay, thank you. It says that it's a picture of... Okay, the prisoner looks like a woman. So... Oh, I've been doing this completely wrong. Duh. It goes there. The old man either goes in the middle or to her immediate left. I'll put him there. Then... It goes all the way on the far left. Is that it? Did I do it? No? Okay. Okay. The old man has to go in the middle one then, right? I think I'm doing this right. No. Shit. Oh my gosh.
All right, you know you're
oh fuck, kid. Shit. Oh. My alert scared me. Try again. Has to be on the far end. Did that do it? All right. I'll accept this. I like saving. I like not getting game overs and then having to start all over. think I missed something. Oh, okay, I'm just dumb and I'm reading too far ahead. That's what's going on. Where am I going again? Right across the way, right? Yeah. What are you talking about? Cool, spooky faces. There are no spooky faces that are cool. Hope these assholes move back. Hello? I'm just a simple housekeeping man. Anybody home? Oh. Yeah, I wonder what happened here. What are you looking at, James? Oh. Save point. Yeah, but those aren't spooky faces. Is that it in here? Okay. Hey, baby. Ew, Fatal Frame. That game is genuinely spooky to me. I don't think I can ever play it. Uh-oh. Please don't hurt me, Mr. Pyramid Bread.
James, please.
Going hard for that swing, huh? That swing, I believe, is an insta kill. Ooh, almost got hit by that. Uh-oh. Pyramid Bread, please. How long must I endure this? Oh no! Oh no, he got me! Oh no! I didn't know he could grab me. That's new. Supposed to wait, but I know that I don't have to do anything. Oh, there we go. A save point nearby. Wait, really? Oh, I was expecting the other world. I mean, that's what the sirens usually mean. Well, you know, time with the first Silent Hill game is anything to go off of.
You! It was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
I don't know. Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here, anyway?
Huh? Are you blind or something?
What's that letter?
None of your business. You didn't love Mary anyway.
Wait! How do you know Mary's name?
Wow. All right. Am I going? Going up this way. Fair part. So this is that. Mary. Here?
I don't know. Is she here? Find out. Ooh.
Is that it? What is that? Okay. All right. Here, wasn't I? Oh. Damn, James, you have fucking crazy vision. Not weird at all.
No. You're not.
Do I look like your girlfriend?
No, my late wife. I can't believe it. You could be her twin. Your face, your voice, just your hair and clothes are different.
My name is Maria. I don't look like a ghost, do I? See? Feel how warm I am?
You're really not Mary.
I told you. I'm Maria.
Sorry. I was confused.
Where are you going?
I'm looking for Mary. Have you seen her?
Didn't you say she died?
Oh yeah, 3 years ago. But I got a letter from her. She says she was waiting in our special place.
And that's here? Anyway, I haven't seen her. Is this your only special place?
Well, there's the hotel, too, I guess. The one on the lake? I wonder if it's still there.
The Lakeview Hotel? Yeah, it's still there. So, the hotel was your special place, huh? I'll bet it was. Don't get so mad. I was just joking. Anyway, it's not that way. It's this way.
You're coming with me?
You were gonna just leave me?
No, but...
With all these monsters around?
No, I just...
I'm all alone here. Everyone else is gone. I look like Mary, don't I? You loved her, right? Or maybe... You hated her.
Don't be ridiculous.
So it's okay?
Yeah, fine.
That go. Oh, sweet. Realize. Okie dokie. I think that might be a good place to stop, because some other stuff might happen, and I don't want to be too busy. So, yeah. I think that is a good place to stop. This has been a lot of fun. Thanks for sticking with me and hanging out. Head out now. All right.